Welcome to Holdsworth Patterns. We're talking about E Messiaen Mode 3 over A minor. So this is thinking about playing over a minor chord, and we're thinking about the fifth of that minor chord and starting the scale there. So here's E Messiaen Mode 3. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go back in the playlist to previous lessons. This all builds. So we are now looking at the major triads that come from E Messiaen Mode 3 with the finger pattern minor third half step, this one. We're looking for good starting points. Now here's a great cheat code. We got E, we have C major, and we also have A flat major. So it's major chords, major thirds apart. C major, E major, A flat major. And I can add that pattern to it mechanically. I don't have to play all the notes in it, I can just make a pattern like this inside it. I just return to A Dorian from it. Check it out over a track. If you guys dig this, please subscribe to the channel. We have supplementary materials right in the link below to our Patreon. All of the transcriptions are there. Lots of cool content. There's also a free tier for the cheap ones. Also, please join us and watch How to Holdsworth with Brett Stein. That's the deep dive into the Holdsworth stuff, and we'll see you tomorrow for more content.